Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Agricultural Engineering. Today we are going to see the topic, what is angle of repose? Is it increases or decreases with increase in moisture content? Let's see. So see the image. What is angle of repose? Angle of repose is defined as the angle between the base and the slope of the cone formed on a vertical fall of the granular material to a horizontal plane. From this image you can easily understand what actually angle of repose means. So angle of repose of grains are as follows. Millets have angle of repose 20 to 25 degree, wheat 30 to 45 degree, rye 23 to 28 degree, paddy 30 to 45 degree, barley 28 to 40 degree, maize 30 to 40 degree. For this angle of repose of grains, I referred page number 14 of the book Unit Operation of Agriculture Processing. Now remember this, as moisture content increases, angle of repose also increases. As moisture content decreases, angle of repose decreases. Thank you for watching our video. For more such videos, don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.